Many states ended their bounty programs in the 1960s and 70s, but the killing didn't stop. In 2021, the USDA Wildlife Service killed 64,131 coyotes. In 2024, Utah still offers a $50 bounty on coyotes, and other states have proposed restarting theirs. Coyotes keep trucking along. Talk about a waste of time and resources.